then not hot on your gas. Fuel gauge is really wrong. Everything looks good. The oil is getting clean.